What is your name?
My name is Irina Krush, and I'm playing for Team USA Women.
And what is your current rating?
It's 2396.
All right, here we go. Which was the last chess book you read?
Oh, no. I rarely read them from, like, beginning to end. That's the problem. I mean, I have a lot of books that I open. That I'm reading. I was doing these studies, actually. It's like one bishop saves the day or something, where I think in the end you have this one bishop and you're winning. These endgame studies. And maybe the other book, it was the King's Indian According to Petrosian.
All right, okay. Something to Google, I guess.
Yeah, it's a good book.
When playing a classical chess game, do you need to drink plenty of water?
Oh, no. I do the opposite, because if I drink water, I'll be going to the bathroom, like, all the time.
You know, yeah.
So no. And especially in this tournament where the bathroom's far away, you're going to lose a lot of time. So I didn't drink anything at all.
Do you know that this is a rare answer?
It's
so crazy. Yes.
Is it?
Yes. Anyway.
Yeah. Well, you know, it's just practical in my case. Like, you just think about how much time you're going to be wasting.
True. Absolutely. I'm on your side. Have you ever planted a tree before?
Planted a tree? No. No, I haven't.
Time travel to the past or to the future?
Oh, to the past.
Are
the future,
you?
The future looks, less good, I think.
Are you a tidy person or more chaotic?
Oh, I'm so chaotic. I might be the most chaotic person that you have.
Believe that.
Oh, yes, no.
Which function in chess space are you missing or would love to have?
Oh, wow. That's a good one. Oh, look, I recently learned about cloud engines. Mm-hmm. So, you know, somebody opened up a whole world for me, right? So I don't know that I'm missing anything, because I'm like, that's really cool.
Well, we have plenty of cloud. Anyway, would you rather always have to sing instead of speaking, or dance everywhere you walk?
Dance everywhere I walk. I like dancing.
I'd love to see that. If you could transform into a parrot or a horse at will, what would you choose?
Oh, I think a horse, because they're so beautiful, elegant, and they run fast.
Excellent. What is your most used emoji?
Smiley face. I'm very standard in that way. Like, I don't do anything crazy, just a smiley face.
Which is your favorite snack?
Ooh, dark chocolate.
Oh,
actually, more precisely, chocolate-covered espresso beans. That's a real delicacy, and I have been, indulging in that since I discovered it this year.
Okay. Would you rather live in a treehouse or a houseboat?
Oh, a treehouse for sure.
Okay, for sure.
Oh, for sure. Because, on the water, like, endlessly, you get tired of that. But I feel like in a treehouse, you're in nature, it's just not going to get old. You know, you might get the monkeys visiting. It's going to be amazing, yeah. Just build that treehouse for me.
Are you a digital watch or an analog watch person?
Oh, yeah, definitely digital, because I have never really worn a watch. Never been a watch person. That's probably why I'm always late.
What kind of player type are you? Defensive, aggressive, tactical, positional?
Well, I would say I'm like strategic with some bite.
Excellent. How many hours do you generally sleep when you participate in a tournament?
Wow. I would say probably the average is really 8, but if I have more time, it could easily be 10.
Nice.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, here. What is the most annoying tick of a chess opponent, like chewing nails, bouncing with the foot, whatever?
Oh, anything that would be disturbing. Yeah, bouncing with the foot and making the board shake, that would be not good. Making any kind of, disturbance at the board, I would usually let them know that was going on.
Do you agree with the statement, never give up?
Absolutely.
Oh.
That's kind of my life credo. Well, yeah, I agree with it.
Do you have a lucky pen for chess?
No lucky pen for chess.
The best series ever made.
Ooh, okay. That's really interesting. Well, I'm just going to tell you a few that I enjoyed.
Please.
Because, it's hard to single out one. Last one I watched was on Netflix. It was called The Beauty Queen of Jerusalem.
Okay.
A couple of seasons. That was really good. It's like kind of a historical drama. And I also remember really enjoying this World War II series called Spies. It was about two girls who were recruited to, you know, work as Soviet spies during World War II in the occupied territories.
Wow.
So that was, it's like a Russian serial about
all right.
The other one is Israelis. So those are really good ones.
You're not taking like the super high value, you're just taking the ones you're interested in.
I like historical stuff, yeah.
Absolutely cool. With which chess master of the past would you like to drink a coffee or a tea together?
Ooh. That's a tough one.
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, Tal, that you can't really go wrong with that.
Probably not.
I kind of feel like, you know, recently I saw a short video clip of Petrosian. I had never really seen him on a video before. And he was kind of bantering, playing blitz. And I was like, that guy is cool. And so actually, Petrosian, I'd also be really happy with.
Nice. One more question. Breakfast or dinner?
Dinner. Because we're sleeping during breakfast.
Thank you so much, Irina.
Thank you.